Well, Percy, are you ready? Ready, Thomas? Before we go? Yeah, before we go. We will learn a lot of stuff, so we have to go. Before we go? Before we go? We have a lot of time to do it. I don't have a great idea, but before we go, before we go, before we go, come on, Percy, get out of your shed. And before we go, yeah, before we go. We are doing a lot of stuff, so we have to go now, Toby. We have to cross. We have to cross the Vickertown Bridge. The school we because our school's on the mainland. The school we go. Yahoo! The school we go. Yahoo! There's no time to talk, and we have a lot of work to do. But then school started this fall. Yahoo! There was no time to do. There's no time for talking. A lot of stuff to learn. The school we go. Yahoo! The school we go. Yahoo! There's not a lot of time left to do the rest of the song, and I'm the school we go. Yahoo! Percy, we better go. I'm Thomas the Percy Pilgrim. I know it's not just cringe-worthy, but don't write into the comments right now saying, not fun.
We didn't like it, and you know, radio talking.
So, from now on, it would go Thomas, then Percy. Thomas, then Percy. So, come on, Percy. Let go. Okay, Thomas. I'm following you. You see, the guys that we're going to follow throughout this episode will be the main character. They have to go across this magical bridge. I know it might sound controversial, even though but just for the sake of this series, that's how they get to school. They go through the magical... I know it's not going to be magical when in season 4, in the next episode of season 4. But trust me on it, guys. I get... So now, as Thomas sang that song, and he said, Haley, come up, and he also sang, I will be coming around the pre-prep when I come. He'll be coming around the pre-prep when he comes. Not this one, the next one. That one will be the magical one. He'll be coming around the pre-prep when he comes. He'll be coming around the pre-prep when he comes. How comment. Next lesson will be how to handle yourself in snow. Now that I'm done with, well, today's lesson is, it's going to actually be about teamwork. About teamwork. Because teamwork class, let's just say he chopped all along, and he said teamwork is the promise. You have 8 more. You have a lot more lessons. Something about teamwork. It's all about teamwork. Well, in terms of what. Not really much in teamwork. I know a long time. As strong as one. Then, sure, what is it? I'm going to give you a class. Well, today's lesson is not just about teamwork, but about freight. Today's lesson is going to be a lesson about freight and well of teamwork. Now, you see, I'm going to give Thomas that five of these cards. Plus the caboose. And what did the lesson have to show that you? Yes? Wait, I have two fancy super chiefs. There they are. Let me just pick out another frame model and do it. You? Yes, you can add that to banker. Sure. So make sure the phone is free. Now today's entire lesson. Hey. Let me make sure that your friends are on the front. And Thomas will go around in this bend. He came to the... Can you cut a ball off? Sure, that was today's lesson. Thank you.
but that lost in the meantime my son. And how much that... I'm only talking. Thank you.
Remember the lesson. and this power. Now, I'm going to use that to my advantage in the second batch of season 4 episode. Which I might have done with the first batch. So, if you're asking, when are old episodes, you know?
Thank you.
I don't think they call it like a how to be a banker instead. Okay. Class. I have a new name for this lesson. It's called how to be a banker. You can call it whatever you want. I think we're gonna call it the theme lesson. Well, that's how much. Look how many monsters it still is. You can call the lesson whatever you want to call it. I'm just gonna call it the theme lesson. Until graduation. Like, 8. You see, guys, this is the 4th episode that I planned for there to be 10 episodes, so I'm halfway through. Now, after this series is done, I will have a log in the last episode of showing what's coming down to. That will be a part of episode 10, which will probably be know what? I'm gonna make this video soon. Thank you. agree with you, gentlemen. Yeah, Thomas is the main character in the book. Do you think he is?
About two minutes.
episode 4.
Whatever.